Hi guys, what's your catch up? Today guys, I've got £13 in play. I've got one of the hidden treasures. I have one of the 75 million cash spectacular. And we have one millionaire sevens. So yeah, let's do this. Let's see if we can get back. Make sure you can see okay, a little bit. Right, let's do this. So we're for B5. A7, D4, E6, D1, C5. F6, B1, C3, G7. D3. I do like these ones though. I've had quite a few, good few wins on these. D6. Right. D6. B4. B6. Oh, did I scratch off the wrong one? No, I didn't, did I? D6. B6. G1. F5. Do you believe we have a win? We'll quickly check that. So, F6, F6, and F5. Yep, F5. So we've got a win now. Right, B2. C2. E5, D2, and E7. So we have the scroll, so let's see what we got. You have £3. So they're off the mark, guys, which is good. Right, on to the next one. We shall do millionaire sevens. Right, can we find a seven? We have a briefcase. We have a lock. Gold key. Necklace. Pot of gold. And a safe. 20, 22, 23, 26, 17, 25, 13, and 24. Number 5, number 2, number 8. We have 3 and 5, 1 and 5, 2 and 4. 1, 8, 9, 4, 3, 2. Nope, no one on that one. Right, last one. I think on this card I've had the times 2, the times 5, and the money bag. I've never had the diamond, which would be nice. back, so we're looking for number 48. Let's see what we can do. 15, 18, 46, 31, 49, 13, 42, number 12, 35, 38, number 7, 36, 19, 43, 27, number 9, 41, 51, 34, 29, 17, 23, 37, 56, and 44. So nowhere now. 23 and 29. So no win on that one. So £13 spent, and we got back £3. It's not great, but I did enjoy it, guys. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share, and I'll catch my next one.